This is the Pickwick Lifestyle Party, and we call it the Iceman Tribute to Pickwick Lifestyle. And the reason they call me the Iceman, Chuck, you already know, it's because I always have a quart of Stoli, a quart of grapefruit, and I need a cup of ice to mix your drink with. And over the last 14, 15, 20 years, about 20 years now, I hate to say that, somebody tagged me as the Iceman, and so here I am, the Iceman. I started this about 12 years ago. I had just bought this property and got the lot fixed, and there was about 30 of us one day. I had a house across the lake, and we said, let's go over to the lot and barbecue. Next year's a few more, then I built my house. And then we started back, and when I started it back, it was on. And then it grew from 40 to 50, the first year we really started it back, got down here, we had over 200. This, with everybody on the boats, looking around here, we probably got 150 on shore, and we got over 100 on the boats out there, and we've already had probably 100 come and go. And somebody said, well, what do you sell? I don't sell nothing. Nothing. So why do you do it? Because I love Pickwick. American woman, gonna miss your man. There's a very diverse crowd here. There's a little bit of every walk of life here, Chuck. And let me tell you, Pickwick's strength is its diversity. Just take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time of rock and roll. Look at all of them. Some of them have clothes on, some of them have swimsuits on, some of them have shorts on, some of them have shoes, some of them barefoot. Some of them have a drink in the hand, some of them have iced tea. It don't make any difference. We all get along, we love each other, and we live the Pickwick lifestyle all together at least one day a year. And that's in my house. How's it going? Good?